I'm really fond of engineering, actually. So when I was a child, I liked to make module cars, and in high school, I'm really fond of the physics experiments. So that's why I come here and I see a labs and a lot of robots.
Automation and robotics is a three-year technology advanced diploma offered by Centennial College. This is our robotics lab here. We have four ABB robots. They are live industrial robots. They're used in many factories all around the world. They're used for assembly, for material handling, for welding. We have two welding stations here. We're the only college in Ontario that has robotic welding. They're also connected together with conveyor belts, so they can do advanced projects where they start with a basic piece and they keep adding parts to it all the way around the whole room.
This is semester five project. We have to build a pneumatic car. Runs on air power, and we have to build a system that's going to use that air and convert it into energy to move the car. Whichever car moves the furthest wins.
So you have the ability to improve the efficiency and troubleshoot sort of things going wrong in the robot.
The other leg is maintenance, and we have a strong maintenance. We'll put faults in, and students will have to find the fault and solve it. And so repair, keeping it going is as important as getting it going in the first place.
Nowadays, employers want to hire less people, unfortunately, and that's why they prefer somebody who works with both, who knows electrical and mechanical aspects, besides just one field. We have a lot of connections with different companies. I'm feeling pretty confident that I'm going to find something right out of college.